Yay!
It's a Let's Play.
Dude, you look like a schlub.
Who am I?
You're like that guy that comes up and talks to you.
Oh, am
I? The one that doesn't know who he's fighting for.
Oh, right. Well, fuck it.
Captain Beer Gut.
So, we're doing co-op Let's Play Far Cry 4. Ryan and Jeff, the fucking the
dynamic duo.
Yeah, the two coolest dudes ever. Thing about the co-op in this, I just touched like a butthole. The thing about I got yak jerky for it.
Is that where they keep it?
I guess that's where they
store
it.
Oh shit! Okay, sorry.
What happened, buddy?
I may have just wasted the front windshield of this car.
Uh-oh. So, the
right trigger is not the gas pedal.
That's good to know. So, this game, you have to play through the first act before you unlock co-op. So, here's what happened for people that may have missed it. You're a vaguely Asian dude right there.
You're Asian.
I'm super Asian. You're vaguely Asian. And your mom died.
You're not Asian at all.
And she wanted you to return her ashes to, like, some fucking fake town in the Himalayas, right?
Well, it's real to me, Jeff.
It's real to you. And then you go, and then you get, like, accosted by some dictator.
Can you get on this, too?
With bad hair, who, yeah, I'm boarding. dictator with bad hair who makes you eat crab rangoon, and then he tortures somebody, and then some freedom fighters called the Golden Seal, is that right?
Or
the
Golden Shower?
Yeah, Golden Shower.
Golden Shower.
They liberate you.
And they're always screaming things like, watch out for the Golden Shower!
Yeah. And they want you to fight for their cause because apparently your dad was the fucking head or the founder of the Golden Shower. He did it first. And
best.
And so you've decided, your life is probably pretty shitty in America.
The well of gold nothing, that was in that man.
Yeah, you've got nothing going on. So you said, fuck it, I'll become a freedom fighter and murder people?
Just, man, the number of people you murder in the first 30 seconds
it's
you've decided.
It's insane.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow, and you immediately just dive into cutting people over, or not cutting people. Well, you do some of that too, but then cutting animals open, skinning
things. Yeah,
you
do not give a fuck. You went from being like a fucking, like a master's student at Caltech to like knowing how to skin a fucking wolf.
I'm amazed I'm not wearing a wolf head on my head right now. I should be.
Can we go to the top of those mountains?
I don't know. You want to go?
Let's go. Let's see if we can go to one.
It's going to start beeping at me as soon as I get anywhere close to altitude. This thing is not made for high altitude.
Oh, really?
We don't have oxygen masks. There
it
goes.
Oh, does that mean you're too high?
I don't know.
Ryan.
We're good. I got it. Okay. You want to give me a waypoint or something? Where you want to go?
Fuck. Can I give you a waypoint?
What's this thing? You want to go down to this thing?
Let's take him.
You want to go spread some freedom to a couple new outposts?
Let's do that.
All right.
Let's unlock a bell tower.
We're both in the map. I wonder what the thing is doing.
All right. I sent a waypoint.
Okay. I see it. Yeah. All right. Freedom squad.
We'll
attack.
We'll pick up missions from that.
Let's spread democracy, Jeff.
Yeah, we should.
Okay. Trees. All right. No, we're good. We're good.
Okay.
This is a really pretty game.
It's fucking gorgeous. And it's essentially just Far Cry 3, but with better graphics. And that's a good thing. Far Cry 3 was awesome.
I really enjoyed that game. Apparently, there's not going to be a Blood Dragon, though.
Yeah, I heard about that. They said that was a one-and-done thing and that they'll do something different next time. Which I kind of appreciate. I can understand.
Ooh, what's that?
What's up?
Is that a taper?
I'll tell you what it was.
I think that's you need that for weapon harnesses and stuff.
Let's get it.
You want to shoot it? I've already got one.
Yeah, I want to kill it.
This is how we hunt in
the
Himalayas.
Hard to kill.
Man, that's a tough fucker.
Well, I'm also... It's hard to shoot out of a
partner
fucking
detected.
Whirly bird.
What?
What detected?
Partner? Yeah. It found you, Jeff. Are that or your Tinder profile's finally paying off?
Don't tell my wife. All right.
You are not great at shooting tapers.
Man, it's hard. It's fucking...
I wonder if I park on him with this thing.
Yeah, let's just park and I'll get out and kill it.
All right. Can you even craft in this?
I think so. I think I said that I could.
All right. We're down.
All right, I'm going to show you how to hunt. Goes a little something like this.
Where'd the other one go? There he is. Thump.
Dumbass taper. All right, and...
Ooh, pigs. I need a pig.
Thump. Oh, it's on my hands. Oh, there's all kinds of shit down here.
Yeah. I need some pig.
I did two, actually.
Do you? What
yeah.
for?
For something or other. Ugh.
Oh, yeah, let's get our hands dirty.
Ugh. Loot bag almost full. Ugh.
That is gross. There's another pig somewhere, another taper, I think.
So how do I... Crafting. Here we go. What can I craft? I can craft... Oh, I need one more taper. I can craft some more bullshit.
There's another taper up here. Did you already get this one? Oh, I guess so.
Where's my bag?
You, want to try and use, like, the bow and arrow whenever possible to kill the animals, because you get two skins.
Ah.
It's a clean kill, Jeff.
Isn't there a... I thought there was a place that had a bag.
What kind of bag?
There was you have like a bag full of shit and you loot bag.
The loot
there
bag,
it is.
Yeah.
I need to get rid of some stuff. Do I sell? Can I sell this?
Damn it! I need one more pig skin.
Where do we sell?
Did you get a pig skin?
No. Yes.
Can you drop it or anything?
Discard.
No, that sounds bad.
I discarded it.
Oh.
Is it on the ground now?
No.
Oh.
You just consigned it to the ages. That's all right. There'll be more pigs to kill.
Well,
eagle!
Where do we go to sell shit?
One of the... Oh, that is an eagle. Oh, here it comes. Look out, Jeff! Eagle! 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 Ow! Fucking eagles!
That was fucking hilarious, dude.
For you? I was getting eaten by an eagle. It almost killed me.
The eagles are aggressive. Oh, Jesus. So where do we go to sell shit? Because I got a ton of my bags.
All right, let's go sell stuff.
Oh, wait, where's
Where'd our plane go? Uh-oh.
Where'd the eagle go?
Well, the eagle's dead, but...
Did you skin it?
Well, here's the thing. I'm stuck.
Oh.
I can't get out of this hole. Me and the eagle have plugged up this crevasse.
Are you serious?
Yeah, no, I'm real stuck. I can't. Oh, I'm sorry.
That's all right.
I really can't get out of this.
Why don't you fast travel?
Hey, that's a brilliant idea.
Yeah, man.
Good call. I wonder if it'll take you with me.
Let's find out.
All right.
We'll fast travel back to Kalina. What is there? Fast travel available, liberated outpost, trading post available to buy. Yeah, there we go.
Okay. I guess it takes you with me.
So we'll go sell our shit, and then...
Maybe they'll have a village pig I can stab.
Are you outside?
Yeah, I'm outside.
Do you want to...
Do you need a barrel for anything? All right,
so...
behind you.
Ryan, now that I bought a bow, where do I get it?
Oh, you got to go equip it.
How do I equip it?
Go back to the thing.
Jesus Christ, really?
Yeah.
Alright.
That's how life works, too.
I gotta go to, what,
you buy
this,
something, then you have to put it on you. Yeah.
Okay. Where do I do that?
Buy and customize.
Okay.
Weapons.
Okay.
And the bow's down. There you go.
Yeah, I own it.
Yeah, and then A. And then put it in one
of
your
slots. I see.
So, apparently you need a weapon harness. We need to get you another weapon harness.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, wonder what happened to this guy. Yak jerky.
Did you get yak jerky off that guy's butthole?
Yeah.
That's where I got it.
Oh.
Hey, do you know where the flying thing is? Do you want to do that again? Like, head back and we were going to...
Yeah, I think it's up this hill. Yeah, it's up here. Past the crash bus.
All right.
Two crash bus. Crash. Blah, blah, blah.
You doing okay?
Blah, blah, blah.
Oh, I'm not...
Do you have a grappling hook yet?
Do I? I don't know.
Can you grapple up?
Oh,
that thing?
I got one in single player.
Yeah. You probably got it here.
Yeah. I can grapple.
All right.
All right, let me hop
so let's go
on.
Spread some freedom.
Oh, God.
Oh, what happened?
I jumped into the. Here, hold on.
Whoa, what are you doing? Oh, my God. That looked horrible.
Yeah, well, not as bad as.
Oh, you're unbreaking your arm.
I jumped into the fucking rotors. It was not good. Not advisable. All right, let me set that waypoint again. We'll go back to what we were doing.
Bad guys. Let's go kill them. Oh, they're gone. Nope, right. They're there. Look, bad guys. Shoot them, Jeff.
Doing?
Aim for the engine. All right, we're going to leave. They've detected our weak point, the engine.
Well, I fired a warning shot at him.
That'll show them.
Yeah. All right, back to where we were.
Before we got distracted by murdering the wildlife.
Right.
This seems like this would take all the effort out of... the tower things.
It does seem like we could just like glide down to it.
Yeah, let's just fly to the top of it.
Do you have a glide suit yet? We probably don't, do we?
No, you have to unlock that through campaign, I think. Like, here we go. And done. You just hop out right there and we're good.
Okay, I will hop out.
Maybe.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Jeff,
oh, shit.
No!
Herc
died.
I'm
not sure what to do about that.
They,
Where are you, Herc?
I couldn't stay on it.
All right, so I guess we have to climb it the old-fashioned way.
I guess we're going to climb it.
You going to spawn in this thing or just on the ground?
I have no idea. I'll let you know in 1 second. I spawned on it.
I wonder what that beeping means.
I don't know. I got to unbreak my own.
Maybe this thing only has a certain range. Ow.
All right. God, things are annoying. All right, let's go kill some assholes.
I don't remember how to repair things.
All right, tea bags. Did you get some too?
Yeah, I got that too. I guess when you open the chest, you both get it. All right, sneak. You're not sneaking. You're running. That's running. That's not sneaking.
I'm sneaking.
Sneaky.
Do.
I'll never suspect us. We're just two cool guys.
This guy's dead.
Walking in the bushes.
Lori's taking a really odd nap.
It can be both.
All right.
I guess, yeah, all right. Look, they were so intimidated by our dramatic entrance on the chopper thing. Okay.
What are you doing?
They're here.
Who's here? Where?
There's a guy right there. I missed him. I missed him again. Okay, the fire arrow did not miss.
Wow, okay.
Grenade? That sounded like we might be in trouble. Where are these guys coming from? Nope, not that one. There we go. Okay. Thank you for waiting patiently while I switched guns.
How's it going?
Plastic elephant? Nice. Dude, I'm up to $500,000 K-dollars.
I just spent all my money.
There's a lot of guys
here.
Kill the
guards, save the hostages.
Oh, karma event. Oh, I didn't save him. Oh, I watched him die.
Did you really?
Well, I mean, I tried. I tried real hard. Ah! Oh, Jeff.
Yeah, what's up?
I'm bleeding out.
Oh, don't do that.
Come save me, Jeff.
I mean, I would, but...
Partner detected!
Ah. Alright, hold on.
It hurts so much. I bet a friendly handshake would make me feel the world better. If someone would just come shake my hand.
It's gonna take me a second. I gotta... Fucking! I was halfway up the thing.
Oh, if someone would just pat
me, coming, all right.
Pat me right on the chest, I'd be good. That's all it takes.
I'm gonna fix my arm real fast.
All right, they're all dead out here. I killed them all.
All right.
Just a show of friendship. Thank you. Okay, well, hey. That made it all better. 100% better now.
All right, I'm back to what I was doing. Okay.
Look, when a friend just falls down mortally wounded. It's your responsibility to just,
help them up
to their feet, and then they're fine again.
There's fucking stairs. There we go.
That's how it works.
That's
medicine, Jeff.
is that what it is?
I'm trying
to liberate this bitch.
City of Pain. Satish, you've been doing fantastic work here, buddy. Really stellar results.
Oh, yeah, you read the City of Pain thing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sounds painful.
Waka waka. the fuck do I run?
What's up?
Just trying to figure out how to... here we go.
You having climbing issues?
Yeah.
Just look for the ropes.
Yeah, I found it. I'm about to turn a fucking radio off.
Yeah, shut up.
Oh, there's also probably a poster around here we should get. Typically, there's one of those.
Yeah, I bought all the maps so I can see, I think, everything in the south.
When did you buy all the maps? Just now?
No, a while back. We had to play far enough to actually do this. So as part of that.
That was nothing. How the fuck do I get over there?
Oh.
Ah. Beat up some boxes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nothing to mess up a crate here or there.
Fucking way up here.
Dude. The back of your ass is just not appealing.
Well, stop staring at my ass.
I'm not
judging you.
Look, I'm just saying.
I absolutely could.
I'm just saying. Sweatpants, not your look. The Ministry of Public Affairs.
What is this fucking thing?
I love the accents in this game.
Here we go.
All right, here we go. Like, hijack signal means break the shit out of it and turn it off.
Yeah, you stick a knife in it. All right.
This land is my land now. Uh-oh.
Praben's house.
Shit's going down at Praben's house.
Yeah, it is.
Shit's going down at Satisha's sad room. Oh.
All right.
I was Tiger did.
Had an invisible hand there for a second. All right. Oh, should we ring? Can we ring the bell?
Is there a bell? Where do you see a bell?
That's awesome. That's badass. Oh, I got a skill.
Where's this poster?
That's a good skill Ow. To do.
Public speaking's good. It's very important for job interviews.
Apparently there's a...
Oh! Ow! Okay.
What are you doing?
I broke my leg a little.
How'd you break your leg?
A lot.
Where are you?
I'm dead.
Where at?
I'm completely dead. 100%. Stone cold.
What'd you do?
I may have fallen a little ways. Apparently, shooting friendly Pat is totally sufficient to fix you. If you fall, you're just really gone.
Huh. You didn't use the zip line?
I was trying to just work my way down to find the poster.
This gun is useless.
Whoa.
Oh, check it out.
Hey, shared ammo. All right, where's this poster? I wonder if you get credit for this.
Hey, go pick up a body.
Okay. Okay, here's one. Oh, hang on. Let me just make a fresh one.
There we go. Let's have a body toss.
Should we try and get him to the top? I don't think we can get him up there, can we?
Probably not, but we can see if we can throw him off off the cliff here.
Oh, I found a hypodermic needle.
Funny enough, I do. We should be thinking of things to do ideas. Like, for instance, you want to have a body toss so you can throw a body the farthest?
Let's do it.
All right. On one, I'm going to go, and then you go. One, two, three, go.
Wow. Good distance.
Thanks, man. I feel pretty good about that.
And rah. All right, my guy was way heavier. Look at all the armor he's wearing.
Let's kill these guys, too.
All right, I'm going to get the one in the back. You get the one in the front.
Yeah.
Ready? All right, I guess we're going.
Let's go. Oh, that's brutal.
All right.
That was a fucking eagle.
Shoot it!
Or is that a pigeon?
I don't care. Fucking shoot it. No wildlife survives
Did
us,
Did you
Jeff.
Get it?
Oh, I got it.
Oh, there's another one. It had friends!
Just like the fucking birds. And by that, I mean the movie.
The birds, I got you.
Just like, yeah.
So, hey, over here is a mission.
There's still a poster that we need to get over there.
Is there?
Yeah. See it on my map.
What is this?
Is this ammo? I got a bullet. From a giant pile of ammo, I got a single bullet for my assault rifle.
So, Ryan, what am I supposed to do with this thing?
I don't know. Can you talk to it?
No. It's got a thing on it. Like a parachute.
Maybe. I wonder if you can't initiate things.
Maybe.
Hold on. I got to climb up here and get this poster.
I can't pick up these Molotovs either.
Ooh, world's getting dark. Maybe you're just full of Molotov. Check your inventory.
Oh, are you hey, here's a traveler. What's up, dude? How's it going?
How am I supposed to get that poster?
I can trade with this guy. Oh, that's cool.
Can I shoot it? This poster's like on top of the... How?
What is it? Where?
It's... Up there.
Oh, yeah. Just hop up and get it.
How?
I mean, I could do it for you if you want.
I would love to see this. I think I need to stand on your head. There's no other way to do it.
Do you like that, the fucking thing we did in Halo the other day?
Yeah.
All right. Let me make my way up there. Dun, 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 dun. All right. So where is this poster?
Man, bad guys just can't help but walk by. Wait, oh, that's a nice guy. All right, thank God I didn't shoot him. Ow. It's, how do you get it? Ooh, fire arrow, maybe?
Yeah, I'm trying to, I guess I don't have a fire arrow.
I had one. I didn't know where I got it.
How do you...
How
do you select a fire arrow? Is it just left? What'd you do?
How do I put that away? All right. Nothing, I guess.
Oh, Molotov. All right.
Yeah, that'll do. We should probably back away, though, huh?
How do I select it?
You left bumper, then select it, and then when you
do well, right how do I throw bumper, it? Right bumper throws it?
Yeah. Boom.
Well, it looks like
there it goes.
Did
that
it.
Worked. Yeah. Good call, Jeff.
Thanks, man. Use my noggin.
Ow.
Ow. All right. Anyway, so tell me if you can.
Oh, horrible.
If you can do anything with this fucking parachute thing.
All right. Yes, I can.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Hold to accept.
Golden Path Supplies.
I don't remember how to repair things. Yes, everyone's real impressed. It's Ajagali. Oh, okay, that's a rock. We're good.
Okay. All right.
No problem.
It's gonna be drugs, isn't it?
Oh yeah.
So you did, yeah, there's a repair tool, right?
Yeah. I can't remember how to get it out. I thought it was like up on the D-pad, but that just gets out the camera.
Oh yeah. Oh, I can issue commands.
I wonder when the last time this aircraft was recertified by
off.
The you what? Oh, okay. Hey, we're coming in a little hot here.
Here, let me flip him off.
Yeah, do it. Flips the bird, flips the bird, flips the bird. Okay, there's a tiger,
tiger
up here.
Tiger.
Sherpa camp. Okay.
Oh, I'm a fire.
Tiger's running at me. All right, tiger's dead. Shink. Can we both skin these things, or does just one person get it?
I think just one person gets it, but back off and we'll see. Yeah, I ain't getting
shit. Wait, is this where we're supposed to be? I swear there was a waypoint that led us here. This is why I landed.
Yeah, no, definitely, there was a waypoint.
Were you just supposed to pick up everything?
I was supposed to get some supplies, right?
Yeah. Interact. Oh, I got it.
Oh, fuck, what happened?
Whoa, what happened?
I just keep setting myself on fire. All right, we gotta keep going.
Jeff, fire bad.
Ah! Oh, fuck, I shouldn't have done that.
Get around this thing?
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Whoa, what happened?
I'm getting leoparded! Kill okay. it!
It's, you got it!
Oh, yeah, I got it. I wanna skin this one.
All right.
For the fucking emotional trauma it caused me. Jesus.
All right, we gotta go get the next one.
All right, clouded leopard skin.
Do you get to keep that, I wonder? I think this was that one of the thousand things that you actually get.
I really don't know. I wonder if I can craft anything right now.
I think there is something that is that uses it.
Well,
everything will be used eventually, but.
I assume I gotta, like, we'll unlock shit as we go.
I don't think so. I think you just gotta get the skins. I haven't had it tell me I couldn't do something yet.
Huh. Oh, there's some more assholes. I guess we should kill them.
I wonder why it keeps telling me you're detect- Ow! Fucking rotors hit me every time.
Detect that, you dumb shit. That was a fucking perfect grenade.
Alright.
Okay. Hey, dude. Fuck yes.
What, you want to go boating?
So we're going to do a...
All right, I got the thing. We have to return them.
Oh, please use... Oh, God, we have two minutes.
Okay, back to the chopper. I'm gonna stop and check this guy real quick. Vintage porn? Man, I'm glad I stopped to check that guy.
Where's the fucking... Oh, okay, there it is. We're like that dude in Beyond Thunderdome. Remember he had the whirly bird?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're just like him.
Just like him. Send out the girl.
All right. And... Oh, little stepped garden thing. That's nice.
Oh, yeah.
It's like a...
Terraces.
It's like Chinese rice paddy type thing. It's cool. Oh, there we go. Hopefully there's not 1,000 assholes.
looks pretty clear.
Yeah. Seems all right.
Seems like that's not... Do we have to go in?
I bet we have... Ah, there we go.
You see it?
Yeah, there's a cave or some shit.
Is it the bat cave?
Do you see it? No. Ryan, you're going to have to land. And right. We're going to have to go... Land
where?
Just fucking hit the all ground, right. Man. All right.
All right. Ow. Is it in here?
Shit. Here. We're running out of time.
Where was I supposed to go?
Up. I got it. Of course.
Why isn't it clearly marked?
It is. It's right in here.
Oh. Well, yes.
Why am I on fire again? Or what is... What is
talk.
Okay.
Really? Really? He's masturbating, right?
What?
He won't even let us in the door.
What an asshole.
Oh, snake! Ah! Oh,
fuck!
God! Ah! That hurts so much! Did you shoot it? Oh.
Ah!
I'm poisoned! I'm still dying!
I give you ammo.
A bandage will fix it.
Oh my god, dude, that's hideous.
I'm just gonna keep wrapping bandages around my arm.
Can
that'll make the poison go away.
Can you skin a snake?
Jeff, you're gonna have to suck the poison out.
I'm not. Hold on. Where is it?
It's right here? The arm, but I mean, I appreciate your enthusiasm.
Just wanna help.
Can I skin it?
I don't think you can.
Stomp on the bitch a few times.
That was fucking terrifying.
Alright.
God damn. Alright. Grapple our little asses down.
Let's see, where's, oh, there's an outpost.
We're gonna
go teach him what, America's like?
Yeah, we can do- oh, dude, elephants.
Elephant? I have an elephant riding skill.
So do I.
Let's do this.
I gotta
we'll take the elephants and raid the outpost.
There's fucking two of them, man. This is perfect. You-
It's play pachyderms. it's funny.
Oh, I gotcha.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's go destroy an outpost.
Do you have the waypoint that I said?
Oh, Ryan.
What's up?
Hold on. Stay where you are.
Okay.
All right.
I swear I just heard a tiger.
All right. Get to the... See where I am?
Yeah.
Let's elephant joust.
All right.
I want to see if we hit each other full speed. What'll happen?
Do you want to just come over here on the road where we can see each other?
Oh, are you on the road?
Yeah, there's a road.
There's a road? All right.
Yeah.
Dude, there's so many things to do's we can do.
All right, I'm gonna go down this hill. I'll charge up the hill. You can have the high ground.
All right.
All right. Bringing it around.
Yeah. On your mark.
They don't corner well.
Get set. Go.
Charge.
Oh. Boom.
Oh. Oh, they're making out. This is how you get a baby elephant.
Oh, no!
They both died!
Oh, no!
Well, time to skin the elephant.
Holy fuck!
Oh, it messed you up.
Yeah, dude, I'm messed up bad. Can you skin an elephant? Oh, you can. I want to skin one.
Let's see, what do I need to craft?
Oh, those poor elephants.
I do feel kind of bad.
I didn't know we were going to kill them.
Dude, I need some honey badger.
All right, let's go kill these guys.
Bengal tiger skin.
We've lost our whirlybird, but I guess we can always
get
another
one. We lost our whirlybird, and we lost our elephant.
Yeah. Oh, here's a
car.
Propaganda poster.
Oh.
Go ahead and knock this out.
Yeah, snag it. Let's see if... When you do it, I get it. Cool.
Yeah.
There's a car right here. You want to drive?
Yeah, I'm just going to see what's in this house first.
All right.
Or not. All I wanted to do in the... Oh, shit. There's a fucking soldier. I'm going to sneak up and kill him.
Oh, dude.
I didn't sneak as he heard me.
You in a fight?
I'll just unbreak my hand real fast. I should be good. Oh, God!
Oh, so, those explode.
What'd you do to me?
No, you're fine. Look, friendly Pat. 100% health.
You blew. Would you shoot a propane tank?
Maybe.
Jesus.
Tiny booze.
Did you say tiny booze?
That's what I got off that guy. He had tiny booze. I got a maxi pad out of that one. That'll sell real good here.
Oh, there's another elephant. Hey, buddy.
You want to take the elephant? I'll take this car. We'll see. Oh, let's ram the car at the elephant.
Okay. I'm on all about it. All right. Back to the road where we did this.
Trying to get up there. This car does not. Oh.
Come back down your way. We can do that. We can do it at the same spot.
The elephant is much better off-road vehicle than this.
Oh man,
Yugo knockoff. Yeah, I think the elephant is going to destroy this car. I want it to just flip over backwards. All right, I'm on the road. Where are we? All right, there it is. Oh! Crush the hood. All right. Let's get a little... I'm rolling down the hill. I'm out of the car now. No, I'm back in the car. Shit, run away.
I'm coming for you.
Technology will defeat.
Oh, no.
Aha!
Okay. So, I can't search because my loot bag's full.
Oh. Ah!
You son of a bitch!
apparently, all right. You're up. Oh, and bad guys. Oh, no. Save the indigenous people.
Is that a mission?
I don't know.
They don't need any help. They're fucking those guys up.
Well, it's, you know, it's a karma thing.
Good job, boys.
I mean, that's actually a mechanic, right? It's karma.
Yeah. All right, let's go liberate this city so we can sell shit.
Wait, there's a thing here, right? There it is.
Where is it, by the way? I feel like we lost the waypoint.
Oh, you're right. We were kind of slowly headed that way. There it is.
Is it... Okay.
Can you see this waypoint?
Yeah. Okay. I see it now.
We can get in the car.
Yeah, come pick me up. I'm on foot.
Oh, is that a... It is!
What?
I got something better in a car.
Are you serious?
What?
You have a hovercraft?
Yeah! Whee!
What in the fuck, dude?
This island has all the cool toys!
Man, and it has a map. This game has a map editor, too, Ryan. This could be like the next year of our lives.
Where did you go?
I was...
Oops!
All right.
I really didn't think I hit... Oh, I drug you for a little while, too. My bad.
Mind picking me up, please?
Yeah, I'll get you. There we go.
All right. We should do something vaguely story-related at some point.
Right. Liberate the outpost thing.
All right. Wait. I was just on top of it.
Okay.
Oh, wait. I was just on top of it. Oh, what?
Uh-oh. Shoot him. We're stuck.
Okay.
Whoa.
Wow, he...
Yeah. Hey, look. It was that propane tank again.
Yeah.
We're wedged in there real good. Oh, now you're in charge.
Oops.
Oh!
Sorry. Yeah, I got it.
All right. Wait, come back. Okay. Nope. Not in.
Here, you get on top. You drive. I'm going to try surfing it.
All right. Driver's seat. There we go.
All right.
Everybody going now. Everybody going now. Oh, tree. Okay, here we go.
Oh, yeah, this works great.
Yeah, you're real on it. Oh,
okay. I'm still on it.
We're good.
Oh, Lord.
Jump.
I'm still on it.
We lost the waypoint again. I wonder why that keeps... Ah, tree.
Oh, boy. Oh, wow. God.
You still there?
I'm still on, man.
Man.
This
you
is amazing.
You are sure-footed.
I'm off.
Okay. Slow down, slow down.
Yeah, what are the brakes in these things? Is it left trigger just zooms in?
Well, it's a hover... How do you brake a hovercraft?
I don't know.
You, like, throw it in reverse?
All right, so, to the,
Yeah, I think it's right up this road. Now, do you want to go in sneaky?
Yeah, I think we should go in sneaky.
Or do you want to go in elephant?
I'll tell you what. I'll go... You sneak all elephant.
Okay.
Although, we should disable the alarm first, right?
Okay.
So maybe we disable the alarm.
Where is the alarm? Crouch. So far, I only see those two guys.
So far, I also only see those two guys.
Go around this side.
I'm going to... Oh, there's another one. I don't see shit. I'm going to break this poster
up. Yeah, fuck their poster up, man. They'll demoralize them, right?
Screw your favorite bands. All right. And up in here. Got to get down.
Okay, there's three of them over there. I wish I had an explosive arrow.
I have a grenade. That might work.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. All right. I may have encountered the enemy. Stealthy.
I got him before he could pop the thing. I need to get down. I disabled the alarms.
Nice. All right.
Heal real fast. All right. Do you see any other bad guys?
Yeah, there's one guy over here somewhere. There he is. I got him. He'll never see me coming. Okay, he saw me coming.
Whoa, what happened?
Why is the world blue?
Oh, we won. Must have done. All right, that scared the shit out of me.
No alarms.
Hey, we got an achievement. Brother in Arms.
Oh, what's that?
I'm going to see.
I think there is a co-op achievement.
I hate when it does that.
Yes, you haven't signed in?
Of course I'm signed in. I'm playing the fucking game.
Apparently you haven't.
Oh, just today, please.
You didn't even know.
This fucking Xbox.
New activities? Oh, there's so much activities.
Ryan, will you do me a favor?
Yeah, what's up?
Will you look and see what the achievement was we just got?
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, where do we trade?
Just go in the house. Achievements. I didn't get it, though.
Oh, you didn't?
No.
Or
at least it didn't pop.
Oh, well, I'll check again in a second as soon as I sell shit. Yeah, okay.
I can just, all right. It was Brother in Arms. Liberate one outpost playing as Herc.
Oh.
So only you could get it. Wow, awesome.
Yeah, I'm okay with it.
Yeah. There's something else in here. What is it? Oh, maybe it's on top.
Oh, what's this guy
got? New weapon
going on?
Unlocked. Nice.
Hey, you want to come? Let's do this mission, whatever this is.
All right.
I wish I could do shit. All right.
You're just a tourist in my world, Jeff.
I think it's like a hunting mission, probably.
Uh-huh. Ooh, yeah.
I'm going to guess. So,
they like to put these posters up where you can't get them.
Well, so it looks like there's collectibles or something in here, but I don't see it. Oh. It's going to be one of those, isn't it?
Oops, what did I just do? Okay,
how
I threw a rocket
get
around.
Up there?
I have no fire arrows or explosive arrows. All right, hang on. Do you have any flame?
I believe so, yeah.
There's a poster on the back of this building.
I'll help you in a second. Right now I'm trying to figure out how to get the collectible.
What collectible is it?
I don't know. I'm trying to find it. I think it's up here somewhere?
Bees! Wait, are you looking for the chest or the...
There's a diamond.
Yeah.
I'm trying to find the diamond.
I assume it's on top of the building.
It is. It's up there. I just don't know how to get to it. There are bees up there.
You just climb right here.
Oh, is there climbing over here?
Nope. I can't get any higher than that. Maybe over here? Oh, there's a ladder. SWAT the bees! Why did you let the bees loose?
Ryan.
You got stung to death.
Ryan, help.
I can't. They're bees. Oh, they're eating you.
Ah. All right.
Ah, no bees. No, the bees are getting me too. So many bees. Is that like Himalayan bees? They're the worst.
They are. They're very aggressive. Hey, there's a chest right there.
All right. I'm afraid to go over there because there are more bees. All right. There's a ladder right here. All right, I was hoping to climb in the window, but that'll do too.
Copper wire. Okay.
The chest is not up here either.
Where is the fucking thing, man?
Maybe, is it underground?
No. I think it might be up with the bees.
Oh, there's a platform there. I don't know how you get up there. Okay, then you jump up here, maybe?
I see it. So how do I get to it? I can see it.
I like how you can just jump on top of everything in the world until you get to something where it's like, oh, this is a simple jump. No.
Nah, fuck you.
Just grab. Look, your arms are right there. Just put your arms out and grab. Maybe there's a hole in the roof. Dude, climb.
Come on, man. We're getting our fucking asses kicked by platforming.
I'm prepared to waste the rest of this episode just to get this chest.
I could not agree more.
It has to be done. All right, maybe the other side. This is a puzzle, Jeff. We can crack it.
Yeah, I'm...
Hiya! Oh, yeah, no. You're on the right path now, right?
And now where do I go?
Can you get on top of the... No, that's a roof. How is this... I have a grappling hook. I have explosives. How am I being undone by a 4-foot hop?
Yeah, this is kind of bullshit, man.
Oh, we're under attack.
How can I not? Oh, did I? Where am I?
Wow, this is really aggressive Indian people. I want to see you bleed! That's it. Maybe you have to, like, break some boxes and shit.
Come on, man.
Oops. Hey, there's a shotgun out here if you haven't gotten the shotgun already.
How is it possible?
Have you unlocked the shotgun yet?
I don't know. I'll come get it in a second. Ryan, I'm not doing anything until we make it up this...
All right.
This is fucking nonsense is what...
Oh, wait. What?
There's a hole in the roof.
Oh, what? I looked up there.
There's a giant hole in the roof.
Oh, I got an achievement.
What'd you get?
Well read. Because I read a note.
Oh, yeah, I got that yesterday, I think. Fun. Not to listen to you about holes in roofs.
I swear there was no hole in the roof. Other than this hole. I mean, aside from this hole, everything is well patched.
All right. You guys are under constant fire. Sewing kit. Ammo. Okay. That was it?
I got lots of money. Well, they're not, you know, it's a quantity thing, Jeff. Not a quality thing.
This fucking asshole just rolls up on an ATV. This is our town now,
did
buddy.
Did not know what he was in for.
He didn't. All right, I gotta go buy some ammo because I'm fucking low as dicks.
And sell all your shit, too.
I already sold it, but I'll sell some more. All right. So.
Also, if you got crafting materials you don't need, you can get rid of those.
Sell. Quick sell.
Refill ammo.
Recommended
discount.
Use.
Nice.
Keep mom's note, okay? Refill ammo.
Any cooler guns I can get?
Oh, you were saying something about a shotgun earlier?
Yeah, there's a shotgun over there on the ground.
Where at?
I don't know if it's still here. I wonder...
Oh, is it over by this guy?
To the left. There's the guy. There was another whole group of guys that rolled up on us earlier. It's right here. Yeah, it's still here.
Yeah.
So if you pick that up, it's now unlocked.
Cool. Where's my other gun? Did I lose it?
There's a bow right here.
Oh.
You already bought the nice bow, though, didn't you?
Yeah, I got the recurve bow.
Oh, that's the one that's on the ground, then.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can just switch back anytime. Oh, wait, is there a pistol here? There's a pistol here I don't have.
All right. Skills.
Whoops. I don't want to do that.
I got another skill? I'm gonna start. Oh, I got three skills. Fuck yeah. What can I do that's cool with three skills?
All right, I'm going to go get this mission.
Automatically loot an enemy when performing a takedown. Running reload. Knife throw takedown. That sounds cool.
This is an assassination.
Got them above.
Local temple has been turned into an opium den. Weapon go there and accuracy. Discreetly eliminate the commander. Remove his dog tags if possible. Hide the body to cause chaos. How would hiding the body cause chaos?
Okay, we'll just do this.
I guess they just would never know what happened to him. They would always wonder.
Yeah.
Remember Frank? Frank was a good commander.
All right.
Look out!
What?
Crazy driver.
Oh, okay. Okay, so I'm sorry. Wasn't there like a hunting one or something we were going to do?
Yeah, I just grabbed it. It's assassination.
Oh, all right. I'll assassinate somebody.
We're going to go shank a bitch.
You just get in the truck.
The leader of an opium den.
Not on our watch, buddy.
We got to be discreet about it, though.
Yeah, I remember those. We got to be tactical. I remember those from Far Cry 3. So if we alert them, then we lose, right?
I don't know. It just said do it discreetly and then hide the body. I should probably set a waypoint.
So we could do a things to do and body tossing. We could do a things to do with the elephant stuff.
Oh, they're out in the water. Well, back it up. Got to go get that hover clap. Blah, blah,
yeah,
blah,
I got it. It's okay, buddy.
I wish my kids hadn't stolen all my brain.
It sucks. If it wasn't your kids, it would have been something else. Yeah. For me, it was alcohol. All right, where'd the hovercraft go?
It left!
No, we lost it. Where did
it? It was here when we drove past it the other direction, but now it's despawned.
Fuck, all right.
All right, well, guess what? This thing just became an aquatic craft.
Yeah, it did.
Van! Sunday drivers. All right, let's see how far we make it into the water.
I'm all about this.
Okay, here we go.
Well, still going.
Are we? Is there air in here? Like, are we fine until we open the door?
We're still moving slowly until we open the
door. We made a submarine. Oh, there's no windows, are there? All right, we should probably get out.
All right.
Oh, yeah, I'm drowning. There we go.
We've been out of breath for a long time.
Yeah.
Jet ski. Oh, man, this game.
They did not skimp on the vehicles.
This game gets better every second. All right. We're going to have some fun with that.
Equip my vehicle.
After we kill this dude. After we have fun murdering. Do you see anybody?
No. Okay, there's one. Wonder what constitutes hiding bodies in this game.
I don't know. Kill the commander without being detected and loot him. All right.
Wonder which one the commander is.
Oh, I can climb.
Oh, there he is. No, that's you. There's another guy. Oh, there's the commander.
Oh, shit.
There's a guy right... I only see the commander and one other guy so far. I like this little jazzy music number we got going.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Alright. Oh, fuck. It's possible I got detected.
Well, did you make him pay for it?
Yeah, he died.
Good.
Alright, let's try that again. Stealthy, Ryan.
Stealth, Jeff. Kay. Think back to your Splinter Cell days. Only without the smoke bombs.
Alright. That was interesting. Just fucking spawned in front of us.
Vroom.
I guess I'll swim.
There you go. It's 12 feet. Can I get on?
I don't know. Fuck it. Race! All right, you win.
Oh.
Oh, man, I wish you wouldn't have put it in the ground.
Well, there's another one right there.
Yeah, but we could have done jousting.
I bet we can push it back.
I bet you're right.
All right.
All right.
Guy in the door, still there. We'll call him Ted.
Yeah.
Commander over there. Oh, there's another guy.
All right.
Call him Phyllis.
So I can get the dude in the door without anybody else noticing.
I don't think
probably.
We have to kill any of them. We just kill the commander guy and we're done.
There's a lot of people.
There's only three.
Well, if you count the commander, it's four.
Yeah, but right, don't now you? It's four.
Uh oh.
What? Somebody seeing you?
Yeah.
Remember, stay in the bush. They can't distinguish people from leaves. Jeff.
Sorry. I got stuck in a wall. All right, I won't do that anymore.
There are bees. Why don't you shoot the bees?
Oh, can't? Are there?
Yeah.
That's a great idea.
Those bees are mean.
Yeah, they're vicious. All right.
Bees filled with cyanide.
Where are the bees?
I don't know. I heard them buzzing. Oh, there it is. Bees.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man.
What happened?
Wow, they killed him real good. That guy went down immediately.
That's awesome.
I've never weaponized bees before.
Oh, he's over here.
Well, I guess Dead Rising, you sort of weaponize a bee. It's more of a wasp.
So he's over there with his buddy. There's no bees, are there?
Yeah, I guess they didn't. They don't spread that far. We need him somewhere. Where we can loot him and hide the body. Is there? Oh wait, you can throw a rock. Rock. Go
teabags.
Go check the rock. Yeah, he's coming to the rock. He caught a whiff of what he was cooking.
Okay.
That's right. Someone is behind that. Just keep walking into the woods by yourself. Find the source of the danger and eliminate it. Nice.
Just loot him.
All right. Is there any other bad guys? You've been busy, haven't you?
I get bored easily.
Came around the corner, there's just a bunch of dead guys.
Well,
looks like a slasher film.
Oh, there's like places to hide the body, huh?
It's dolphin? Cool. Or is that a tuna? Look at this fish, it's huge.
I'll check it out in a second. It's probably a tuna. Tunas get big.
They're not in fresh water, are
as
they?
As soon as you... Oh, wait.
Thunk. Thunk. Ooh.
It's possible I killed another person.
Can you not stop? I mean, I'm a little worried about your sociopathic tendencies.
Listen, man. I want to ensure the mission success. Man, I found tea bags. And my loot bag's almost full again. How's that possible?
You need to... Well, you got to make a bigger one.
Did you stash the body yet?
Oh, yeah.
Are we
I
done?
I did real good with these giant fangfish. Demon fish skin.
Flee the area without being detected.
Yeah, we're going to leave.
No, who the fuck would possibly detect us?
You've done a tremendous job of making sure that that was impossible, yes. Room! All right, this one's a little less room.
Woo!
Yay, we did it!
That was easy enough. Pick a flower.
Wow, your jet ski just shot off.
Weep!
All right,
I'll tell you what. Let's, we'll probably wrap this up here.
Yeah.
But let's, let's go find either a Baral or a Taper.
Okay.
And upgrade some shit real fast.
Yeah, Taper? Okay. Let's see. Map. Let's get my hunting grounds. Oh, hey, we're real close to Tapers.
Okay.
We're going to go right over there.
Back to where we came?
Kind of.
I know it seems like ugly business, but every
boat.
You kill saves a
where do I craft syringes?
Lives.
I don't know. I haven't figured that out yet. Oh, good. You can push these things. Ha. 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 Like, I've unlocked one, but I haven't figured out how to do anything with it. All right. You want to get on this boat?
Yeah. Oh, no.
Snow.
Loot bag. Huh.
What are you looking for?
I was just trying to figure out how to craft.
But oh, anyway. The syringes?
Yeah.
All right, I will say the menu to get to your syringes is stupid. You have to hold left bumper, and then you hold right bumper, and then you get syringes.
Oh, wow, you're right.
Yeah. When they showed me the tool tip for that.
This way.
Okay. When it showed me the tool tip for that, I thought it was a joke.
All right, now I...
Oh, wait, can you sell stuff to this guy?
Yeah, oh, the traveling guy? Yeah, are you hanging out with him?
Whoops.
I want to sell some stuff.
Your business is appreciated.
Yeah. Okay.
I still can't buy a silence weapon yet. I really want one.
I accidentally used my hunting syringe that I crafted, and now I can see animals.
Cool. Well, we're looking for animals.
Oh, we are. There's a fucking eagle.
I hear something. Oh. Evil dogs. Super tough evil dogs. All right, I scared them off.
Got that one.
Oh, you found a taper.
Oh, that one.
Ah! Being attacked by dogs. All right, you got him.
Yeah, I,
There's a taper right here that you downed already.
Yeah.
Oh my god, what did this thing eat for lunch?
Okay, where's...
It's over here. It's the X on the map.
Stuff to kill. Let me get this guy. And then the taper.
It's right
is...
here. I'm standing over it.
Yeah. Double for that one.
Oh my god, so much blood. Why is there so much blood?
Is that enough?
Yeah, it probably is, but I was kind of having fun killing animals. Crafting.
I mean, I'm on board. Let's do it.
Crafted a better weapon holster. Crafted a bait bag.
Loot bag is really the...
Loot bag.
Best thing
that?
To... Let's see.
Loot bag. That needs, sandbars. I don't know what the fuck a sandbar is, dude.
It's, yeah, it's like a deer thing. It's actually not too far away.
All right, well, let's do it.
I was wrong.
It's far away.
But we can fast travel right next to it.
All right, let's do that.
If you see a pig, let me know. I really could use
absolutely.
A pig. That's why I need to upgrade my loot bag. More pig. All right.
So what do I get now? with my weapon holster. I can one sidearm and two weapons of any type. Oh, yeah, I got a thing now. All right. Well, you're off to the races, huh?
Yeah, I'm going for the sandbar. Do you still have your hunting thingy?
No.
Oh, that's too bad.
Yeah. I think it's super useful.
I wonder if I can craft one. Let's see. It's left bumper, then right bumper, and then you go over to it.
Then right trigger.
Right. No. Okay. I don't have all the requisite things.
So we got to go down there?
It's just kind of this area.
Okay.
A little bit west of it. But I think when I found them, they were right here outside the village.
So I don't think in this Let's Play we did a single story mission.
No. No, we brought some justice. We brought some liberty. We expanded the map.
We told our own story.
We pushed the borders of our world out a little, Jeff.
Anything? Animal?
No. Mm-mm. Wait, what's that down there?
Ah.
It's a bush.
I found two.
Found one?
Sandbars. Got one.
The other one run off?
There's a bunch of shit over there. Run.
Over where?
Got my arrow back, too. I'll... Yeah, this way?
Okay, I see the... You tagged
there's
it.
There's other stuff up there, too.
Oh, the music is really soothing.
There was a bunch of stuff. No, there's just the... Oh, yeah. What?
What if I hit it from here? Got it.
Oops.
Did you just shoot it again?
Oh,
there's another one. Yeah, there's two more running off there. But that should be enough, I would think. I hit it with a double clean kill. Ah, eagle! Jeff, save me! Eagle! Ah!
Fucking eagle.
Oh, you're dead. Come here.
This gun is worthless.
Which one is it?
I don't know, a little SMG thing.
Got it. That is a big fucking bird. All right, the sandbar's right here. Sambir?
All right.
Stupid dead animal.
So you need pigs.
Don't you want to skin this?
Oh, didn't I already?
No.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, that's right. Pigs, I think, I don't know that there's even a spot on the map. I think they're just around. There's a boar. It's like a farm animal. I bet I can find it in somebody's house.
Probably, yeah. Okay.
We should probably wrap it up, though.
Yeah, I guess so. I don't want to stop playing. All right, well, this is part one of, I'm going to guess, based on how far we got in part one, this is part one of,
Skunk!
part one of, like, 4,000.
Now I smell bad.
Did you get sprayed?
I don't know. Wait, is this a honey badger or a skunk?
I'll kill it and find out.
Oh, I killed it. Honey badger. I needed those. All right.
All right. Hey, Ryan, I'll see you next time.
Yeah, we'll kill more nature.
Yeah, let's stop.